for its microbreweries. NXT serving up a 6 pound.
He is the NXT King, Lee!
I said this is the match to watch. We're kicking it off with a big one, Beth.
And his opponent, Dominik Dijakovic!
About Dominik Dijakovic is he is hungry. He feels he's paid every conceit.
The question is, will the respect that they have forged over the past few months go out the window? Portland living up to its reputation. Oh.
One thing I can tell you from experience is when you find another competitor that
Lee, with the psychological advantage of being the NXT North America,
completely denying physics.
My goodness! Oh. Grizzly Magnum was blocked by the words of WWE Hall of Fame announcer Gorilla
Mundus.
Oh wow, look at that, straight arm and the shoulder.
How strong is Keith Lee? Lee sending Dijakovic for the ride, and what a leapfrog by Lee! Oh, discus, talk about a jumbo jet falls, breaks of Dijakovic, 6-0, 270 pounds. Dijakovic can become North American champion. Oh, the suplex and wow! Dynamic fashion, and really these two, his last matchup.
Dijakovic. The situation. Neck and trap area that's been bothering Dijakovic from earlier in the matchup.
Athletic, how agile these two.
Every one of those strikes. Oh,
backbreaker by Keith Lee, looking for the German suplex. Dijakovic, a standout three-sport athlete in school. The Big Bang catastrophe and all. There.
Between himself and Dijakovic. Dijakovic has a reach of
oh, there it is. Which is the Dijakovic. One count away.
Follow up now. Look at this.
Impressive strength momentarily. The elbow.
You gotta imagine, Mauro, every time you pick up an opponent.
Both the champion Lee and the challenger die.
To follow up. Yes.
And the sacrifice that it takes to be a champion. Dijakovic on a trip.
Look at this. Lee climbing up to try to get the advantage.
No way! Feast your eyes with the fact that Keith Lee kicked out night.
Still one man.
Oh, wow. And that biddably giving Dijakovic a seat. Keith Lee and Dijakovic still on the outside. Ah, the super kick.
No.
And finally, back inside the confines.
Oh, wait a second.
Kick of Phoenix. And oh, Dijakovic on his feet. Dijakovic ready to take a. Oh, wow. The 6-8. Dijakovic. Oh, my God. Don't tell me. Spirit bombs.
This is unbelievable.
Oh,
no. But somehow. Wait a second. Oh, there you go.
Whoa.
Balance.
And both.
Dijakovic there grabbing the left ankle of Keith Lee, preventing him from going to the top row. Oh, my God.
Oh, Lord.
Unbelievable. Next 5 foot. The
champion.
NXT, but Keith Lee now in trouble.
No.
Dijakovic. He able to fight off the attempt at Feast Your Eyes. Lee delivering the catastrophe. It's a big bang.
This has left everyone absolutely breathless.
Keith Lee retains the North American title. Hi, but you're right, Nigel. Another legendary battle left. R-E-S-P-E-C-T. The six passes. Here at NXT TakeOver as Keith Lee.